Hi, I'm Pete Carl with Second Swing Golf. We're down here at the Orlando PGA Merchandise Show, and I have the privilege of chatting with Kevin Mayu, lead engineer for Yes Putters. Now, Kevin's going to tell us a little bit more about Yes's Millie and Donna model putters.
Yeah, thanks, Pete. I'm happy to introduce to you our 2014 Yes putters. You're holding the Millie there. It's a 365-gram mallet, and I have the Donna here, which is a little large blade that's at 350 grams. We're going to be offering these both in 34, 35 inches. They are both face-balanced putters, but more importantly, I definitely want to show to you the technology that's involved in these putters. So if you look closely on the sole of each one, we've got the true alignment bump. What the bump allows us to do is set the putter down, and you can get your hands forward, hands back, you go upright or flat, and the face angle does not change. So essentially, we have decoupled the relationship of the loft and face angle. And how we came to do this was we essentially took the mass properties of the whole club, including the grip, shaft, and head. The center of gravity and space is actually just below the shaft. We took a point on the grip, intersect that point, and we got this axis on the sole. And then that location there gives us the highest stability that any golf club exists today. So.
Wonderful. Well, there you have it. With the two models and the options here, the technology behind the new Yes putters obviously makes them a very versatile style of putter to fit a wide variety of golfers' needs. And to find out what those needs are, stop on into Second Swing, take advantage of the free custom fitting that comes along with the purchase of your Yes putters today.
Awesome.